Here we are, Augusta morning. We're 4 miles from the exit.
I wonder if we can get off here to exit one.
I just go straight, see what happens. We'll try, I said next three exits. We're 4 miles, now we're all gonna die. We're 4 miles from the exit to where we gotta go. See, this is golf traffic too here too. And the sign says shut off GPS, which I've never seen before. And next three exits, but all of a sudden we hit a parking lot. We got 3.5 miles to go to our ramp. So apparently this is rush hour and golf traffic. Having fun now. Here we are. Just made it through checkpoint twice. There's Marty.
We went through checkpoint twice. We brought our phones. Our phones right now are in phone prison.
Here we have the ladies of, I'm not sure what you guys are doing here.
Good morning.
Good morning.
Welcome to the Masters.
Thank you. That's a welcoming committee. And here we are. Look at the crowds. It is 9 o'clock in the morning. And look at the crowds here. Okay, Marty, sit still. Here we are, practice facility. It's 9 o'clock in the morning.
Beautiful day.
It's beautiful. As you can see, it's like gorgeous around here. Tons of people. Look at the practice grass.
Gosh.
Our fairways aren't that nice. Needless to say, we're not alone. Unbelievable, Marty. Look at this grass.
See, this is one tee.
No, hold up, please. Thank you.
We've just been through. We're locked in.
I feel like I'm walking an astral church. It's amazingly short, nice grass. I'd hate to take a divot out here. They're roping this off, so there's. Yep, there's a player coming here. What hole is this?
This is nine.
That's nine?
Come back this way. I'm sorry, this is one.
Okay.
This is nine.
That's nine?
Yeah.
All right, we want to walk a little less crowd. So.
18.
Really, really nice out here.
Green is over
it's
there.
It's understatement.
Right, yeah, and the best way to get to it would be go down to the cart path.
Okay.
And follow it left and you come to number 18.
Okay, awesome.
And you can start follow it back from there.
Okay, thank you. Coming downhill, this is 15 right here. You talk about intimidating landing. Just look at this place. This place is a place like no other. This is 17 over here. Sixteen, you said?
16.
This is the par 3. 16. Water, 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 water. And a very skinny green up front. It's just impeccable, you guys. Everything's built in here. All these stands are built in. Here we are. The deadly duel. You see Marty waving a lot. Don't see me waving because I got the camera in my hand. I could do this, I guess. Unbelievable. So that's going to be solid people there.
Oh, yeah. Yeah.
So these people are getting busted. These people are getting the seats to come back later, I guess.
Yeah, you put their seats in and then you walk around the course. Yeah.
Can we just go grab a seat we want?
You can sit there for a while. They wouldn't know.
They wouldn't even know. The grounds are getting really busy. Everywhere I look, so. This is the view. The tee box, looking down 16. Not too intimidating. Here we are still.
I would just hit my natural 7-iron right on the stick.
It's more like a 3-wood for you.
This is 11 green. Look at the stands behind us.
No one is playing golf yet. Yeah.
Well, actually, they know that Marty and I are on the grounds.
People are saying hi to us all.
Yeah, people are high-fiving us. Look at that corner. One of the prettiest corners in golf.
Doesn't get any better than this.
Is that Tiger Woods' brother?
That's Wally Wood.
Guy's a giant.
Here we are eating at the garbage can. With a bunch of garbage people.
Pimento.
Mm-hmm. Pimento?
Pimento juice.
The big eating area. You walk literally through there at a fairly decent pace. Walk right out and pay, and you're good. Some, well, they got it down pat. Big eating area here.
That's a cool camera.
We had to feed Marty 4 times already. He's hungry.
Been here for a few minutes. We managed to find our way over to number 18. And I think I've said already 50 times. Look at that. I mean, look at that view. Amazing stuff. There's no doubt about it. And the pine straw in here is really cool. We get this in northern Michigan a lot. Yeah, this is 18, the finishing hole. It's definitely amazing. There's Marty down there. Marty tried to get in with his phone, so we got in trouble.
I almost made it. I was one person away from
we were in prison.
I had her convinced it was a camera.
I stood back and watched, which is unusual. Look at that, Marty. Unbelievable.
Look at the shade area.
Oh, yeah. Anything false, it goes right down. This is 15, you guys. Unbelievably. I mean, this looks like AstroTurf. The sand looks fake. Look at the lines of the sand, Marty, how straight the lines are. This is totally ruining us for public golf courses. Now, who's that plaque on the wall? Do you remember?
Who's what?
That plaque. It's for somebody. I can't read it, obviously. Definitely some cool stuff. Here we are. In case you wonder who's doing the great video, it's
me and the big goonie guy next to me.
You can see it's flatter up here.
Oh, yeah.
Cool. Then it tapers down to the lake in the back.
Unbelievable. Marty's says this is 13. Really, really pretty. Sometimes they end up down there.
Right. Correct.
They don't turn a corner good enough and they end up
so
top.
What we're going to do is walk around there and then we'll follow it up.
Here we are. It's really pretty outside.
It's got you.
Huh?
It's got you in here. It's getting everybody in here. This is number 10. It doesn't look like much probably in the video, but it's a ski slope of a hill.
Everything leans this way.
Everything leans right to left and towards us.
Yeah.
Total false front. Just really, really crazy pretty here.
So look at this fairway slope.
Oh yeah. Oh, right to left.
Ball just rolled. Here's the guy right now. We're hitting golfers.
Oh yeah. Here's our first golfer of the day we're seeing.
So he already hit?
Yeah.
Set his second shot.
I don't see it. They probably don't. Probably just pick him up. He's just practicing.
Just walking, you think? He's walking. He has to hit. He's hitting.
Yeah, he just might take a couple tee shots and come and just drop a couple up someplace.
That looks like Jim Herman.
That's too fat. Number 10. Here comes somebody. This is Zach.
Webb Simpson. Smiling.
Is that Johnson? Yeah. Number 10. Here comes somebody. This is Zach.
Webb Simpson. Smiling. Better be $5,000.
Marty, I'm gonna see you hitting on a fairway on this hole. You need a big slice of it,
issue. I like that slice. I gotta
keep you on four right hard. He slices big time. He's a pain in the ass to golf with.
This is
every time I golf him, I just look right.
This is not the course you're in, man.
No. I think there is a course.
Strill, Bradley, Chandler, Chocolate.
That makes sense.
This is 16.
Yeah. So you're gonna.
He'd do me a huge favor. Mm-hmm. Just kind of hold this like right there.
Sure.
Here, Marty.
Just stand still for a second. We're trying to get a book. Can you see anything behind us or no? You can't look through it.
I was gonna say.
Can you aim it behind us?
Yeah.
Just kind of look at the crowd away.
Nice.
Thanks. There's no viewfinder on these. Thanks.
Good.
Do you know who those people are?
You need to go that way.
Go on. Up.
The bag weighs more than he does.
Oh, yeah. That's number 9 tee box up there. I assume that's number 8 to the left, Marty?
Yep.
8 green.
See, now those are the holes I'm not familiar with.
Me neither. This is the tee. Marty couldn't play this hole either. Well, he could play it, but he ended up over there. Practice ground.
So what we're going to do is spin around and watch. Go around.
Marty says we're going to spin around.
Spin around and go see the 8th green and walk down the 8th fairway. Hit the 17th tee. 17th.
You got that? That's what we're going to do. Then we're going to start drinking
before
heavily.
But before we leave, we're going to see a guy hit a ball out of the woods.
Oh, yeah, we got a guy.
We don't know who that is.
No, we have no clue. We're basically lost. Yeah, there at the bottom of the hill. Right there. Coming up. We just run across it, don't get arrested.
So do you think he's going to take it low or high?
I think he's just going to pick it up and say it's good. That's what I would do.
I think so. I think he's going to hit it on me. He has to test it.
I don't think he's going to test it. You want to get hurt this time of the year, eh? There's the gallery crossing number one. You know what's funny is we took a picture where we parked, but we don't have our phones anymore. Oh, we'll get them on the way out. We'll get our phones. Yeah. We got that.
We're going to get pictures. We got to remind us.
I got to buy shirts, sir.
This is a Rory and some guy named Wood. Bradley was.
Yep. Brother, 96.
Roy's like 5'8". I think this guy's got to be 6'8", 6'6". Hits the snout of the ball.
Practice round. Golf of the Masters.
This is the tee box for 18. It's wasn't that intimidating walking up until you got up here. It definitely got narrower, but that's a trap to aim for, to be just short of it. 18. This is still 12 then, or 13. This is 13 tee. You hit up in here. If you're fortunate, you turn the corner and you get down there, or you're behind these trees like Phil Mickelson. But there's a huge amount of people here.
If you even hit back here.
Oh, you're screwed.
Well, you lay up.
Oh, yeah.
So you lay up. You've got to be up there. You've got to be up around that corner.
Marty would need at least 40 balls to play this course for the front nine.
Maybe 20.
Maybe 20 balls. Look at that. Place is just packed with people. And there's nobody playing today. Just practice. Unbelievable. Temperature's probably 60. It's going up to 75 today. Marty was in prison for his phone. I had to bail him out. This is number 11, the tee shot.
And dog leg right.
Major dog leg right, and the green is the one I just showed you earlier in the video. It's really, really narrow, the water on the left. And here's the top of it, goes up a little bit more. He's writing notes up here. Would be fun playing there. What he just marked there.
So what's that stick in his hand? What's it say in the back?
Emelman, Trevor Emelman.
Trevor Emelman.
Yeah. What hole you want to call that one?
This one?
Yeah.
This is seven.
Marty says this is seven.
says that's pretty good.
Yeah, the players have come down the hill already.
Right.
Cool. Hang out here and watch this shit.
Be a good view.
Yep.
Marty says this is a good view here.
What the heck are they doing over there? It's a practice round.
Back wing through here.
Number three, T-backs. Never happens with Marty Goff's. Off, that's all this is.
I'll move right here.